How confident should accountants feel about their future?
I think that's a great question, but I think I also have a great answer. I think accountants should feel super confident about the future. What's different is what they do today will not be what they do tomorrow. They'll always do compliance work until the government says we want it direct. But in terms of compliance work, all the upfront information will be automated. It'll be automated through the data entry will be automated. Artificial intelligence will come into play. Machine learning will categorize things. So the accountants will become more of reviewers than doers. What they're really going to be doing is giving information and transferring knowledge. So what I see in the profession is we switching our roles from doers to advisory services. I see the accountants of the future being more in the advisory nature, helping their clients be what I'll call more profitable, liquid, and solvent. So feel confident, adopt technology, don't be afraid of it.